I got a couple of hoop lines. When a hoop cries about variance, I am
that. They didn't cry. They deserve a variance. Like, we got to turn 8, and I saw 14 extra cards in this quarter.
It doesn't grow there. No, it's alright. I don't know where you are.
In the other games, there are currently 71 standers. In that game, the top number was 80.
I can't grow right here. I like to say.
What'd you say?
There were 71 viewers right now, but during the game, the highest number was 89.
What's the highest during today?
20 during the Emily Picker test.
What?
No, just for today.
Oh.
Fun 3-hour drive.
When does your quarter end?
Last final is not this Friday, but next Friday.
Oh,
done that before. Yeah, Steve Parody against a guy one time, and he was playing Green Retron out on my fairies deck, and I won the die roll, and on turn one, fetch, shock, pillar of flame target, and he was like, oh. I was like, yeah, I know what's up. It's different in formats where shocks and duels are legal and they're not basics. It's even not all that, it's not all that amazing with basics, it's not all that much better with shocks either. So, two is probably fine. Two, and they might not even see play in all honesty. They definitely wouldn't see play as a four if you would make two life games, three different.
Thank you. I will check that out.
I'm not.
pro that for Blood Moon decks are generally lightning bolt fingers to the ground. Man, 18, how can I possibly come back from the
No, I'm just, yeah, don't, just double draw for sure.
for those.
I don't know.
We got a standard window box that is about to fire. Come on up. You guys signed up. Dan, Leo, Rollins, Julio, Daniel, Tommy, Ben, and Joe.
All right, we're going to make this tree.
Who's the aggro dick now?
Yeah, this is definitely like the coolest bar. I'm not sure.
I think it was just for the first Alex C because all those dogs are last name.
It's got like a scumbag.
Yeah. I thought that was game two. Their time.
You play King Fuck for what?
When I can. And by that, it's a winner box at New Jersey. And that's it.
Is that your pile of shame?
Nope. Absolutely not. I wish.
I didn't think so.
Yeah, I went to college and I made money. Weird. Universe is made me. Not judge from down champagne.
Matt Reyes.
Oh no. His only wins of teeth are disgusting.
He has three foils and one non-foil.
Yeah, that forest is kind of overkill. Pretty sure that's most teeth. Right.
Foil
misties
are quite
good.
Actually,
is that
more? Probably.
Or what about? I'm going to release some information here that's going to give you a competitive edge. There are no foil misties.
What about foil and collar?
You rethink the sideboard? Oh, that card's
expensive. Yeah, look, that foil's like 50, right?
Regular doll's like 50. Looking
up right now. Foil and Bala is worth. Hey, Judge, 158.
What?
158.
Yeah, probably the most expensive card.
Sweet. Can you speak the last
$160.
I thought I said 15.
25.
Oh, 25.
He said 22. Yeah.
Hit the brain too.
Definitely with the math.
It's a really big two.
Is it like a really big infinity?
The bigger infinity.
Yeah, Mark sleeves.
Yes, this is the last event for those.
Are they going to do packages?
We have more. I'm just trying to play for more chains. They are expensive.
I'll be on the attack. Hopefully.
I don't know. I like the whole Drago for short turns.
Yeah, I got the deck with perfect Dictor Time. He's loose.
Restoration Angel out, and he was at 7. And I was like, oh, we're pretty dead. Drop. Oh, wait, I put one Stormbred during this.
he was not pleased.
I guess what?
Rugdome. His board was like Goyf Pyromancer tokens flipped over that had attacked, and I was like, okay.
You need to make it monstrous.